going to build some draft shoes today. Jesse Wilson, we're at his shop down here in Washington. He's going to make the double dauber right now. And I'm going to strike for him. And yeah, it's going to be a day of building draft shoes. He's getting ready to go to Fort Worth, WCB, and then conventions this next week as well. So. So you're marking how much you want to turn up on each caulk then here on the end, huh?
Right. I can't eyeball it good enough. I gotta have some cheater marks.
Hey, I do the same shit. Sweet. Better than no one running the camera. time.
Thank you.
first, I'm going to pop him out of caulk. Always got to try to get the mass drove down first before trying to shape it. First thing I'm trying to do is just try to establish like the back corner so that I can keep getting drove down. Using a T-square to mark these. Yeah.
Just this. Just clean it up just a wee bit, and then we'll punch it. Is this the punch you're using?
You? That's good. I'm gonna look at you.
Always remember, lube is your friend. Yeah, so we drifted all the way to the bottom. Then we just came and opened them up just a little bit with the head stamp there at the end. So now I'm gonna run it from the toenail up to the toenail. Want to run a platter on this?
Yep.
Gracias, amigo. There we are after that heat. Now I'm going to turn my lateral branch.
Just eyeball it.
Eagle eye. Light. Just a tip.
Down touch. Maybe drop them both down just a bit.
From here.
Like it.
something the judges said on the Forging Brains podcast with the draft shoes. They like to see them punch almost just inside center. Nice and coarse.
You want two?
Yeah.
Oh, one?
My bad. Just continue with one, I guess.
You got it.
And one. Lube is your friend. Clipping time. Now probably what I'll do is I'll just run past flat and I'll have you off with it. Hardest part about clipping draft shoes is so big. Now I just need to go through and clean up my toe. splatter and be done with it. Sick.
She's a beaut.
I'd be kind of happy with that. Good from far, far from good. See if I can get what? That's where we're at. It's kind of where I'm gonna call it. And that's a double dobber. This is the shoe they gotta make for Fort Worth WCB.
Yeah, it's hard to go by off just a picture on a piece of paper, you know, on what we gotta make. Yeah, I think, like kind of looking at this, I guess, yeah, this is probably just a tick wide. And I guess your outside does run up kind of closer to that.
It's hard to tell. The picture's kind of missing in here, so I don't even know if that's what I should do now. I guess the backside of this, it looks like it. Pretty close to the medium. So I don't know if we're just going
to. Yeah. Yeah, I bet it doesn't have like a super fat toe in it. I don't know. Yeah, all Craig's shoes look pretty sick though. Oh yeah. Kind of with mine, we were saying these nails here I think are just too bunched up. Like this could come back to about right there. And that would make them look more correct. And I think these ones here can almost just tighten up just a little bit. And I think. My toe doesn't really match the specimen toe. I think I got too much. It's not forged enough, I guess. Could also be like where my clip might be off center as well. But that's why you practice. Jesse's gonna make some more, and I'm gonna strike for.